Well, Atlanta police asking for the public's help in identifying two suspects in an armed robbery.
Take a look at this surveillance video from the Sheraton Hotel on Courtland Street. You can see the two suspects get out of an older model four-door Lexus GS. Then they approach the victim, begin assaulting him, and move all the way through the doors and into the hotel. Investigators tell us the suspects showed a gun as they took the victim's Rolex watch and necklace.